Hello students, so today we shall start with the very first algorithm. So we always speak whenever we say regarding drawing a line or any particular simple graphics with an algorithm. So scan converting is what the concept is actually called as, where we try to draw any particular line or a circle or an ellipse or anything. So we have already seen that a basic primitive that we always draw with the help of a graphics is a dot or a line or a circle like this. That is, geometric shapes is what actually generated first, and using these geometric shapes repeatedly we keep on copying and pasting these geometric shapes and we make a real image. So the image is actually a combination of all this. There is a line and a circle and a polygon all like this. So basic primitives is what actually is very much needed for drawing the graphics. So the scan converting of a line is what we will consider today, that is the digital differential analyzer. So the scan converting of the lines is, I will have to draw a line now. So to draw a line, how do we draw it? That is, pixel by pixel is what we have to draw. So pixel by pixel, in the sense, a line is formed by just dots and dots and dots and dots. So a line is not a full line here. So it is drawn with the help of a combination of dots that are drawn one after the other. So exactly like putting the dots one after the other like this, and this forms a line for us. So before going to the algorithm, we will have to understand how actually the whole screen is built. So the screen is like a grid. So here you can see the grid. So in this grid, so as we have to study it, I have written it so far, and each pixel and the next pixel, so they seem to be very far, but actually in the display device, so these pixels are so very close to each other, that is the grid is so very small that one pixel and the next pixel is very hardly we can find it out when with our eyes. So when we are looking the display device, so this is how it actually framed. So the grid is what exists inside the display screen. So if I want to draw a line, so what do I do? So say for example, this is the line I have to draw. So this is the line, and then the line is starting from this pixel, and then this pixel, and then this one, and then it is moving on. That means something like you have bulbs here. So imagine that you have bulbs at all these intersections, and I want a line here. So I want a line here. In that case, so only these bulbs are ignited or on, so that when I look it from a distance, I feel as if a line is being drawn. So the display device is nothing but it is actually full of lights, LED lights, which forms the image to be displayed there. So therefore, when I have to draw a line, then so the line is drawn from here to here, and for starting the line, this is the starting point and this is the ending point. So then this pixel has to be put on, this pixel has to be put on, and this one has to be put on. So like this it goes on. So we have to come out with an algorithm now. So with that algorithm, we have to see how actually we draw a line with the help of this digital differential analyzer. Digital differential analyzer is an algorithm, and it is also called with another name, that is basic incremental algorithm. You can also have the simple name, that is basic incremental, because incrementing is what happens, that is the values keep on incrementing, that is x value keeps on incrementing and the y value keeps on incrementing. So therefore the name, that is incremental, is given. So you can also say the same algorithm with another name, that is basic incremental algorithm. And coming to the mathematical concept of this, so we all know that to study graphics very well, so you need to be very well with the basics of the mathematics. So now coming to that, what is the equation for the line which has a slope? So say for example, m is the slope of the line, m is the slope of the line, and then I know the slope of the line. So then says the slope is some 80 degree, 90 degree or whatever. So if I know the slope, how do I write the equation for the line? So the basic simple equation is y is equal to mx plus b. What is y, what is x and what is b? So if I have a line like this, if I have a line like this, x increments like this and y increments like this, and my x is going on incrementing in this from left to right and y is incrementing from top to bottom is what the mathematically we speak about. Therefore the x keeps on changing according to the slope, and what is b? B is the constant. So therefore the equation of the line with the given slope is y is equal to mx plus b. So this is the basic concept, this is the basic equation using which we have to derive the algorithm now. So say I have a line with a particular y, with a particular x, and with the constant b and slope m. So this DDA algorithm, that is the differential algorithm, assumes that the slope has to be less than or equal to 1. The slope should always be less than or equal to 1. So using this basic assumptions, we have to draw the line now. So what happens if your slope is greater than 1, or if it is greater than, it is a very bigger number? So then even then you can adjust your algorithm, you can have the logic for the algorithm, you can change the logic for the algorithm wherever you want, and then you can make the line to draw. So but basically the DDA algorithm assumes that the slope has to be less than or equal to 1. So now we will start with the derivation of algorithm, how we have to come through. So say this y is equal to mx plus b is the equation. The next point, whatever I want to have, so that will be yi, and that is equal to mxi plus b. So like this the derivation starts on. So that's all for this concept now. So we'll see the continued of this in the next part.